For centuries, manufacturing has catalyzed the growth of our world. It is critical to our economy and is our largest consumer of natural resources. Look around you and think of all the things that were made in factories. Automobiles, electronics, toys, clothing, and much more. And imagine how the raw materials are transformed into advanced products that are shipped around the globe. I'm Professor John Hart from the Department of Mechanical Engineering at MIT. And in this course, 2008X, we'll learn the fundamentals of manufacturing processes and reveal the magic of how everyday things are manufactured in large numbers and at low cost. Here in our manufacturing lab, we teach CNC machining, injection molding, sheet metal forming, 3D printing, and more. In 2008X, I will lead you through a series of lectures, video demonstrations, and examples combining both detailed analysis and practical insights. We first learn how single parts are made, like these that were just injection molded. In each lecture, we introduce the process physics, study the performance of equipment, and explain essential design for manufacturing principles. We then address variation, quality, and cost analysis, giving you the confidence and knowledge to select and plan processes on your own. We'll also discuss advances in robotics that are making factories more efficient and changing our supply chains. And we'll dive into additive manufacturing, 3D printing, that is letting us make things that we never could before, like this metal hip implant and this chair that was printed in 20 minutes without the need for tooling. As we go forward, we'll be joined by my colleagues, including Professors David Hart, Sanjay Sarma, and Tim Gutowski, and our expert technical instructors, including Mr. Dave Down. And you'll get a glimpse at some of the exciting projects that our students complete in this shop. By the end of 2008X, you'll have a cutting-edge understanding of the manufacturing processes that drive modern industry and will in the future. And I think that you'll realize that manufacturing is more exciting and important than ever. I hope that you'll join us.